I'm Jeff. I just got done riding the Arbor Cask board. I really liked it. The ideal conditions for this board is definitely powder. It performs well on all snow, but its strength lies in being on powder for sure. So if you're not around powder, that's a bit of a drawback. That's what I really like about it though as well. I could definitely see myself buying this board for powder skiing. I recommend it for advanced or expert level. I would not put anything behind that on this board.